Have you ever been on the last bus home? Because I have, and it was an absolutely traumatic experience. Oh, what's happening? Just a person waiting for the bus. I don't know, that felt really weird, actually. Okay, 3 minutes left. Well, hello there, sir, with a nice beard. And a trench coat? Or is that a suit? Well, you got a suit on and a trench coat, right? Or is it a tuxedo? Did you just came from a wedding? Like, it wasn't like a wedding party over there? Maybe I should go there. Is that okay? Can I go there? Is that fine for you? I don't know why, but it's kind of creepy. I'm standing here all alone. I was backpacking. I came here. Want to go home? Maybe we both came from the same party, but I just never saw you. Maybe you were like an uninvited guest, and now you're looking for revenge. I don't know. I don't see any knife on you. I don't know. You're spooky, sir. You're not talking to me. Sir, can you please say something? 2 minutes left. Okay. Okay, I can do this. I can make it.
Hey, kid. Why are you out at night?
Going home, bro?
You're not a talker, are you?
I was just talking to you, bro. Come on. I don't trust him. He's up to something.
How about this? I have a bottle of beer with me. Maybe that could change it.
You know what? I'd fancy a beer, but not from a stranger.
You kids seem to love it nowadays.
Look, I'm not a kid, I'm an adult, okay? A young adult. I'm beautiful, okay? I'm a beautiful young adult. Haven't you seen my face? Look at me! Wait a minute! I changed my mind! I do want that beautiful cold beer.
You'll regret this one?
Let's wait until the bus arrives. Should I go for the beer? You know what, I'm gonna take the bus home, screw this. You made it home safely. So now, two more endings, so let's see what happens, huh? I really want that cold beer now, at least I hope it's a cold beer. I don't even know if it's a cold beer, now that I think of it. What if it's like a really disgusting, warm beer that he just had in his pocket the entire time, or like in his jacket, and he's like, yeah, you want a beer? You know, like, just imagine that. That would be disgusting. Just, like, think about, like, a warm beer. I'd have diarrhea instantly. I am not joking you. Okay, so I'm not going to go into the bus. The bus is going to drive away. I'm just going to stay here. I'm not going to do anything. I'm not going to click. I want to see what happens when the bus leaves. This is number 80. But 8 is my favorite number. No, don't go. Don't leave me with this creepy man. I changed my mind, but now I'm too late. Crap. Okay, what happens? Ah! You died. Your corpse was discovered the next day. Oh my god, he is a murderer. I just thought he was like some dude who came from like some sort of wedding party or something. And just waiting for the last bus to go home. You know, to his wife, children, or maybe, I don't know, he lives alone. I don't know. Whatever somebody else does, it's totally cool with me. I mean, who would offer a random person a beer? That's just super creepy. It doesn't make any sense. In real life, I would be like, no, thank you, I'm fine. But in this game, I'm just gonna click. You went missing. Your body was never found. Well, gamers, that's the ending of this game. We did all 3 endings, so I want to thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to skip through the entire video for the algorithm. Susan will love you, the CEO of YouTube. She will love you if you do that. Thank you so much for your time. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to help out this little channel. And I will see you all again next time. Thank you and Wretic out.